Night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's the Rebels against the Royals.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to...
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And that's a corner. Corner kick played in. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Kovacic. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And the free kick from long range, he didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Mukiele. Promising looking ball. Forsberg. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Really getting stuck in. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Mateo Kovacic. Well, it could be on for him here. Still a chance. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely, controlled, stylish finish.
Tremendous challenge. Well, great read there to intercept. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Sterling showing good defensive judgment. Emil Forsberg. A deft clearance. Oh, getting the ball forward. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Rodrigo. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, it might be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So there we have it. 2-1. Rodrigo. And return to Rodrigo. Not a good pass. Ziyech. Now Rodrigo. Rodrigo! And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. He continues his run. Erling Haaland! Oh, fine stop. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Over it comes. The clearance wasn't decisive. Corner again. And played short. Forsberg. Wonderful block. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not? The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Ziyech. Ziyech. Ball is loose. And the ball is loose. And Sterling has it. On to Bale. Shot attempted. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. So continuing with the game, and Rebels really sprinting away with this. Making progress, and he's broken free. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Haaland. Haaland! And now he must score. He had to score, and he does. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Rodrigo. It's still alive. He cuts it back. And able to get a butt. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Able to close down the shot. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Kovacic, really vital interception here. And the Royals being afforded too much room. Haaland could reduce the deficit. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Well, they get the ball moving once more, and you feel the belief is back for the Royals. And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Ziyech, and very deftly cut out. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So underway once more with the Royals trailing. Will they bounce back here? Erling Haaland. Oh, big chance! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Mateo Kovacic racing forward, trying to catch them out. And an astute piece of defending. Promising sequence. Can they square the game? Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good visualisation and execution. Not to be this time. Holland. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Forsberg. Forsberg. And they've won possession again. Can they hit on the break? Beautifully disguised ball. Can he put it away? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Effective challenge. Rodrigo. And he read it well, intercepting it. Possession given away, unfortunately. Opportunity it is. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. Mateo Kovacic. That's a useful cross. Cleared away. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Sterling! Oh, good save. And that will be a corner. And firing it into the area. Corner once more. Over it comes. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Thomas Müller. An incisive pass. Haaland, still a chance. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Ziyech. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Good technique displayed. He made it look simple, really. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Rodrigo. Firing it in. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bale. Rodrigo. And in with a real chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Oh, he's really opened them up here. Now he's got to stay calm. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
They couldn't maintain possession. A chance to whip it in. And Sterling has it. Here's Forsberg now. Haaland. And play halted, free kick given. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Now can they create something? Opportunity! And there it is, a goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, they have the ball once more. Real chance. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, being poked.
Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal!